Whose helmet is that anyway?
It belongs to a bounty hunter I killed on Geonosis, by the name of Jango Fett.
You mean the clone template?
Yes. Strangely enough, he had a son. Or at least a clone he regarded as a son. His name is Boba Fett.
I remember now. Obi-Wan listed him in his report on Kamino.
Boba was on Geonosis when his father died. He watched as I killed him.
That would complicate things.
Indeed. Your astromech has been gone too long. He must have failed to deliver your message.
R2 will come through.